Hey there, I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and today we're taking a closer look at a few of the amplifiers from the new Fender Acoustic range. The models you're looking at here are the Acoustic Junior, Acoustic Junior Go, and the Acoustic SFX2, and these have been newly designed to deliver the high quality sound reproduction and versatility of previous Fender Acoustic amps, but in a more compact and most importantly, lightweight package. Now we'll look at the control panels and connections in a moment, as they are virtually identical on each of the amps. But in terms of specs, the Acoustic Junior is a 100 watt model with an 8-inch speaker and a compression tweeter for the high frequencies, and it weighs in at only 6.8 kilos or 15 pounds. The Acoustic Junior Go is the same size and power rating, but it is slightly heavier at 17 pounds or 7.7 kilograms. As it features a rechargeable battery pack, offering around 5 hours playing time at full volume, so it's perfect for buskers. The larger Acoustic SFX2 is a 2x100 watt amplifier, which, along with its 8-inch main speaker and tweeter, features a 6-inch side-firing SFX speaker, which, when combined with Fender's stereo field expansion technology and effects, creates a room-filling, three-dimensional sonic image. But despite its larger size and that extra speaker, it still only weighs 22 pounds, that's just under 10 kilos, really light considering how loud and powerful it is. All of the amps look pretty simple but stylish, with their brown vinyl, matching speaker grille cloth, sturdy carry handle and embroidered Fender logo, and the two Acoustic Juniors have a retractable kickback stand to angle the amp upwards a little when placed on the floor. So moving on to the control panels and connections, all of these new amps feature two identical channels with XLR jack combination inputs, so they can be used for either acoustic instruments or microphones, making them ideal for solo performers who sing as well as play. And each channel features a 3-band EQ, a phase reverse switch, and an independent effects processor with a great selection of high quality effects. So for example, you could have a delay and a chorus on your guitar channel, and then a separate reverb on your vocal mic. New for the Fender Acoustic range is an Onboard 90 second looper. Again, great for solo performers or for jamming ideas when practicing. And both the effects and the looper are controllable via an optional Fender MGT4 footswitch, which connects on the rear panel. Alongside this is a USB interface for recording audio to your computer. There's a headphone socket, a pair of balanced XLR line outputs to connect to a PA system, and these are switchable between mono and stereo. A ground lift switch can help to remove any unwanted buzzing. There's a mini jack auxiliary input, and you can also stream backing tracks and other audio through the amplifiers wirelessly via Bluetooth. So if you are looking for an acoustic amp that will complement any electroacoustic, will look stylish and discreet at home for practicing, but will also be powerful and versatile enough for gigging, rehearsals or busking, all the while remaining lightweight and easy to transport, it's definitely worth checking out the new Fender Acoustic range, available now at Professional Music Technology. Thank you.
should know. Till you come back calling my name, and I'll be counting my blessings that I met you, and I'll be counting the stars every night, and I'll be waiting till the moonlight hits my window.
Thanks for watching. For more information on the new Fender acoustic amplifier range, visit pmtonline.co.uk, or you can go and try one out for yourself at your nearest professional music technology store. As always, don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram as PMT House of Rock. And if you do like the look of the new Fender amps, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, ring the notifications bell so you never miss a video, and I'll see you next time.